Shaggy, just a quick comment on the match to begin with.
Yeah, obviously, very disappointed with the loss. I thought Canada played pretty well there, and maybe we weren't quite at our best. Couple of drop catches set us back a little bit. We thought 177 was a chaseable target, but a couple of early wickets really sort of dented our momentum a touch.
And you thought the conditions were pretty hot. Did that affect the team while you were chasing?
Yeah, maybe a tiny bit. There was only a 10-minute turnaround for some reason. I'm not sure what that reason was. But a couple of our boys had to go out and bat straight away, and perhaps that led to us being a couple of wickets down early doors. But I don't think that the heat sort of played too big a factor. It's maybe just sort of sloppy dismissals, I suppose.
Do you think Canada's spinners kind of aided that? Do you think their spin bowling department was really good?
Yeah, the Canada spinners did bowl well. I thought their seamers were actually exceptional, coming back at the end, sort of bowling some quick Yorkers, and they showed some good skills up front, so I thought their seamers actually stood out for me.
Also, just two matches into the tournament, but four more to go. What do you think? How will you take it from here?
Yeah, so we've got the afternoon off and a rest day tomorrow. Following that, we've got a huge fixture against Hong Kong, which is pretty much must win for us if we're to progress.
And do you think the gap between the games being smaller helps you? Because you play back-to-back, you don't really get a lot of time to think about, say, a loss for that matter.
Yeah, well, certainly we've got a good opportunity to sort of recharge our batteries a little bit before we hit Hong Kong with everything we've got.
Perfect. Thank you so much, Shaggy. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.